Hi guys, welcome to Elegant Embedded Solutions, Hyderabad. Here I would like to demonstrate in you a project which is medicine reminder or the smart voice assistive for blind or deaf people. So this was developed on Raspberry Pi. So the main application of this project, usually we are assigning some medicines for patient. That means the people who has a short memory power. So usually such patients, they are forgetting everything regularly in their regular life. So there is a small system to provide the memory or reminder for them. So here I would like to tell you how this system is very useful for patients. Okay, for example, here we are giving some medicines to the patient, then the patient sometimes maybe forget to take the medicine at right time. In this case, we are adapting this system to the patient, then this system is reminding him to take the medicine through voice. If he is unable to read the text, or if he is unable to watch or see everything. So for that person, this is very useful system to them to remind medicines to take a right time or things. For example, in the morning section, he has to take the breakfast by 7:30. Unfortunately, he might be forgot that. So in that case, this system reminding him to take the breakfast at this time, like this. This kind of applications you can do by using this project. So that means you can store the medicine timings, you can store the regular things like food timings or sleeping timings, like that. And also, for example, the old elder people, they are walking inside the home, but they don't know where they are if they are unable to watch. The people has blind, okay? In that case, there is one more technology is there to locate him where he is. For example, here in this project, we are using some kind of RF tags. So those tags are showing the person where he is inside the home. That is called local positioning system. Okay. So in our project, we are using RF tags. Each tag are keeping at different places or different things. For example, one tag is keeping at bedroom. Whenever the person is near to the tag, your system is playing the voice, yes, you are at bedroom. Similarly, if you are in kitchen room, if you are very near to kitchen room, then your system will detect the RFID tag which is inside the kitchen room. Then the system will play the voice like you are at kitchen room. So for example, if you are outside the home, again there are one more RFID tag, then the system will play the voice, yes, you are outside the home, please go back, like this. So wherever you want to, in such a way you can store the positions of your home into this system. So in both ways, this system is very helpful for patients who are unable to watch. In that case also, the patients who are remember the things during long time or regular things. So this is the very useful project for such a people who are a very weak at memory or who are unable to watch or remember the things. Now let us have a look on hardware modules. So here, see, let us have the look. Here, this is your Raspberry Pi 3 B+ board. This is, it has 2.2 GHz processor, and it is running with Linux operating system, that is Raspbian, and you can write the program in Python. Those are the advantages of Raspberry Pi. Then you can connect it to internet in easy way, And the ADC module, it is reading external temperature of human body by using, this is the one more temp. So this is your temperature sensor LM35. It is reading the temperature of external environment. Here this is your RFID reader. It is reading the tags when it is very near to tag. These are the keys, buttons. You can select the mode. For example, here this is the to enter the medicine. Here I have written something on the pad. So M is the to store the memory medicines at right time. That means so here R is the key, which is used for to enter the food timing slots. Okay, K is the F. If you are taking the medicine at right time, you can press the switch. This, yes. Here I have connected monitor like this. Okay, and this is my USB camera. This is my USB camera. I have made some arrangement like this. Okay, and one more feature also is available on this system. There is no need to enter your medicine names. Okay, you can take it, your medicine prescription form, and keep it before the USB camera. Then it will take your data through image form. Okay, so I will show you that facility also. Now let us have a look on operating procedure, how it is operating. First, you have to open your Python script over here like this, and this is your file. I have kept it over here. Okay, so this is your Python program overall like this. Okay, so this is your Python script. Before that, you have to set your camera position from the surface of the edge. This is your position. You have to set the camera position like this. For that, you have to open some video file over there. Let us go to file, and here video files, and here go to open CV and some samples. Okay, and Python 2, here video file. So this is the example to capture the video from the camera and run this program, and it is executing and taking the video from the camera like this. And this is the taking video from the camera. Then you have to set the position like this, how it is. Okay, how it is like this, right? And you can keep over like this. So you have to place like this the name. This is the medicine name. Okay, right. Setting up the camera position to take the image from the medicine names whatever, and close it. And this is your program. Here I have written in Python and Python script. This is my Python script. In this script, you can insert video, you can read the RFID tags, you can read the user data, whatever, right? Now run this program. Yes, run this program like this. My program is running. If the time is reached, then it is displaying like this. Further, and here also you can hear the voice. And to close that, just press this button. Just press this button like this. Keep it and hold it. Hold it for some time. Yes, okay. Here there is no RFID card. There is no RFID card. That's why card is not detected. And this is the time to take medicine. Then the name of medicine is Mefclex. And also it is playing some voice through this headphones. So the headphones can be connected over here. 3.5 mm jack is there. Okay, 3.5 mm jack is there. If you want to store the memory, that means medicines, into the memory, then you have to press this button. You have to press this button to store the memory, right? And keep it and hold it sometime. Yes, now it is asking the memory, and you have to keep your medicine name like this. Then it is taking the image, and the medicine name is reading like this. Medicine name is reading like this, and it is storing the memory into the memory. Then for that it is waiting for some time. It will take couple of minutes. Couple of minutes, please wait on. Now you have to enter year, okay? Right? Enter. Now it is asking month, 10. Now it is asking day, 02. Now it is asking hours. Now you have to check this system timing. Okay, system time over here. So 15:33. Now the hour is 15, okay, then 33. That means you can keep it for 40. Now it is asking second position. Like this, taking the image. Now developer, okay, it is detecting, right? Again you have to enter the time when it is reminding. That means the time should be tagged with the medicine name. That's why 2018, year, this is the month, and this is the date 02, and hours 15. Okay, so minutes, let us assume 50. Okay, again one more. Like this. Keep over like this. Then it is taking the medicine name. Okay, 108. Here similar process is going on. And 02. And hours 15. And minutes 53. Yes, keeping some more. Over here like this. Taking like this and taking the image. Yes, it is asking 2018 and date 10 and day 02, hours 15 and minutes 54 and 4. Okay, so I have completed to store the medicines into the memory. Now if you want to set the regular things with some time intervals, okay, now here you have to press R button. Okay, now press it and keep hold sometimes. Now it is asking please enter breakfast time. Okay, so the breakfast time same year and month and date and hours and minutes 55 and same second for lunch 018 and month day hour 58 and same 18 and 10 02 15 59 So I have completed to store the food timings also. Now see the waiting time. Whenever the time is temperature on online also. Okay, so there is a web page for that. So this is my web page, Elegant Roses. Okay, this is the project here. So these are the names, temperature 32 and RFID card data and medicine name. Okay, here you can find it through online also. This is web page, you can watch from anyway. So see here I'm showing the RFID card over here like this. Washroom is there. The same card data will be displayed on IoT, whatever the card it is detecting. Whatever the card is detecting like this. See, if you show the one more card like this. Like this bedroom. Outside home. Okay, this is outside home. You can find the RFID card data over here. And if you show like this, yes, you can hear the voice through headset also. You can hear the voice through headset also. Okay. So these are the different modes which we can use in this project to helpful for blind and dumb and unable to walk the people. Who are unable to walk, who are remember the things regularly, who are see the or blind people. You can apply some temperature on temperature sensor like this. See like this. Yes, over temperature, please be alert. Yes, please alert patient over temperature. So this is the reminder. When you got the time, predefined time, then your system is reminding you like this with medicine name. And if you take the medicine name, that means until and unless it is displaying the medicine name or reminding the medicine name through your headphone, through voice, until this button is pressed. That means if you press this button, that means you can take the medicine at right time, like this. Keep it and hold some time. Now it is not displaying. This is your lunch time, like this, and you have to press this button, then that is the confirmation, take the lunch, like this. So this is the total output of this project. Okay, you can save your medicines and food timings in such a way. So, whenever you get the time, predefined time, by that time it will play the voice through your headphone. Then it will tell you the medicine name. You have to take it at this time, like this. And also, whenever it is detecting the RFID tag, and it is saying the position where you are. That means bedroom or washroom or outside the home or kitchen room, like that. So this is your total output. Okay, so the advantages of this project, the people who are remembering the things, the people who are unable to remembering the things, or the people who are forgetting the things, or the people who are unable to watch the things, such people, they can use this system for their help. This is very helpful to remember the things to the patients. Thank you so much. For more videos, you can watch our YouTube channel EES Tech Center. Thank you.